Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am painting on a 20 by 20 centimeter canvas, which is an 8 by 8. I am trying to do a bloom pour. My last one turned out okay, so we'll see what it's like when it dries, but really did not get full coverage on the canvas, so I'm going to try again. I'm using today permanent red, titanium white, monstrosal green, and cobalt blue. My pillow paint is white house paint with 10% Floetrol. My cell activator is 3 parts Floetrol, 1 part paint. And then my paints are 2 parts Floetrol, 1 part paint.